Get that rolling. I'm gonna transfer you over. There's the eight people involved. There's the eight divisions involved. We're gonna random each list seven times and match them up. Hold on a sec, because I need to get a spreadsheet up. I always forget the spreadsheet. Spreadsheet up, pull the randomizer up, pull you guys over here. Okay, so I'm gonna random the people first seven times, stick them on this list, random the division seven times, stick them on this list, and we will roll! Good luck, guys! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We got Theo on top, DMR on bottom.
And everyone in between.
And everyone sandwiched in between. Seven times on divisions. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. NFC South on top, AFC East on bottom.
You got Winston.
Theo, NFC South. Tanning Brad, NFC West. Jimmyo, AFC North. John, AFC South. DMR, AFC West. Josh, NFC North. Theo, NFC East. And DMR, AFC East. So that is the breakdown.
John's going with the Mariota division.
Who?
John.
And Brad's got Gurley.
Brad's got Gurley, Lockett.
And Cooper. Oh no, AFC West is Cooper.
AFC West, DMR. Cooper.
If you guys want to, you know, we'll give a minute or two for trades, but.
If anyone wants a trade,
we gotta kind of roll, because Limited's gonna be catching up here.
Nick says, I got a rock.
A rock. A rock?
You got a rock.
He's got a rock. Theo got Winston.
You got.
And he got the Emmett Smith chance.
Yeah. Doug wants to know, who are my teams?
You're going to have to rattle them off in general. I know NFC East. That's NFC East is Eagles, Dallas, Redskins, and Eagles. All right, Eagles, Cowboys, Redskins, Giants.
There you go. I beat you, Gilbert Godfrey. I beat you.
Are we ready to roll? I can't see the chat, so just go.
Any trades? Anybody want to trade? If not. Let's roll. Just let me know. Any trades? Who did Brad get?
NFC West. He's not going to want to trade.
Oh.
He got his.
Oh, he got Gurley.
Gurley.
DMR says, I'm good.
Alright. Good luck, guys. Let's do this. Let's do this damn thing.
Brad, you good? We'll make sure everyone's good. Brad's good. I know John's good. Nug's good. DMR is saying. DMR's, he's a good dude, so. He can be a mod.
Alright, guys. Toilet and trash can Sam. Hopefully, toilet heat's bringing some heat. This is my first look at this. Five cards per pack. And Yeah, limited ending now on eBay.
Wait, one second.
What?
Brad said he would trade both of, or Brad trade his division for both of DMRs.
DMRs, AFC East and AFC West? Shady
Josh.
McCoy.
Thank you, Theo Kitty. Thank you, John. Thank you, DMR. Thank you, all you guys. Appreciate
Tom
it.
Brady, Men at Arms. It's green.
I don't think that was numbered, remember?
Not numbered. Is that the hit back there? I think that is $2.99 back there. Slotch. Sammy Coates, I think this is going to be the hit here. It is. It's Ronald Darby.
AFC East.
That goes to DMR. Ronald Darby auto, $2.85 of $2.99.
DMR on the board first.
Sammy Coates. They're all die cut in this.
Yeah, they're all. I watched the break. They're all weird shaped.
Peyton Manning, number 3 of 199.
AFC West.
DMR.
DMR on the board second. Brad says he would like 5 Todd Gurley autos. Ooh. Only 5. Not 6.
A real thick one in here.
Probably going to be a silhouette. Every box I've seen has had
There's
a silhouette.
There's 2 hits in here.
Okay, just go. Just roll with it. See what happens. You get the hang of it after box one. There's going to be lots of that.
Sammy Coates.
AFC North.
That is going to Jimmy-O.
Jimmy-O getting the first silhouette auto.
$2.66 of $2.99 for the Steel City. Derek Carr, Pro Bowl guy. Bryce Petty, Jumbo Silhouette.
AFC East.
That goes to DMR. $56 of $99. And then we got J.J. Watt. And a weird Crittenden Rollins. Oh, it's got this back here. It's not numbered.
Yeah, those are just the base cards.
They look like autos. So now I know this back card is a stupid ad.
You get it.
We got a blue Chris Conley.
Those are not 1-of-1s this year?
There's nothing on the back. I ain't 1-of-1. We got a pink Victor Cruz thingy. Looks kind of like a penis.
I don't know the difference between real cards and ads. It's like the ads are getting smarter.
And a rookie royalty of David Johnson.
NFC West.
Brad.
Mine.
$3.72 of $4.99. And then Tyler Croft. This is a weird product this year.
Definitely switched it up.
Yeah. They made it very confusing.
There's lots of upside down, inside out.
Kyle Emanuel, that is numbered 11 of 99 for the Chargers.
AFC West.
AFC West, that's DMR. Kyle Emanuel. And then I guess this is our hit. Yep. Jay Ajayi. Jersey patch.
AFC East.
That's DMR.
320 of $4.99.
This is the DMR box. I'm seeing that. All right, now over to Trash Can Sam.
Doug's favorite man, Trash Can Sam.
This is a funky product. They really funked it up.
Funk it up.
Lots of weird looking inserts and die cuts and.
Theo says, "Come on, Sam."
Hits on hits on hits.
Keith Weenie.
He's backing up McCarron this week.
Daryl, Decker, Pink Wiener, and a Garrett Grayson. This is different color, though, so I guess it's lower number. Yep, 137 to 199.
That's NFC South.
Who's that?
Theo Kitty on the board.
Theo Kitty on the board with a Garrett Grayson.
Did you just say pick Pink Wiener?
It looks like a pink wiener. It looks weird. Those die cuts are funky. This is a real thin pack.
Points.
Ooh, we got a green J.J. Watt. Not numbered, though. Men at Arms. Nah.
I called it. 400 points!
400 pointers, so that's a random.
I'm going to take the silhouette spot, I'm going to guess.
Yeah?
I'm going to take a wild guess. Yeah. Next is I'll take that Emmett auto.
I know. Demaryius Thomas, another Sammy Coates. Chris Conway. And then Big Ben Koyak.
That's going to John, AFC South.
John. 38 of 99. Big Ben Koyak. Inc. And then a numbered Patrick Peterson. 68 of 199. That's Brad. And this pack's really thick.
Yeah, it won't take the place of the silver. Or this will have extra hits.
James
O'Shaughnessy.
O'Shaughnessy. That is numbered. 122 of 199. I think that's DMR. Yes, it is.
AFC West.
Yep. Oh, there's the first one of these. Kings Court. Mariota, Sankey, and Kendall Wright. It's a great court. Step on my digs. Numbered 4 of 499.
What, Brad said, what was my last card?
Patrick Peterson number.
Patrick Peterson.
Out of
199.
Out of 199. This goes to the NFC North. That is Josh. And base Malcolm Brown. Back over to toilet eat. I like the product, it's just kind of weird.
It's like cards are upside down, inside out.
And they all look different.
DMR, I don't think the guy that has the Steelers is in the room currently. I'll let you know if he comes in, but...
Yeah. Justin Forsett, green Men at Arms of Drew Brees. Slotch, I believe, yeah. Men at Arms again. And a Marcus Mariota.
Woo-hoo! John!
Holy guacamole!
Boom!
How about them apples? 4 of 49.
There you go, John. John says, I'm retiring.
Nice die-cut Mariota. You might want to case that.
That's cool.
Yeah, but it's very thin, so yeah, I would case it. Thin. Case it.
Casing it?
I'd one touch it if we have 55s.
There you go, John. Congrats on that one.
Delaney Walker. Phillip. Man, some King guys and a Ty Montgomery jersey for the Packers, NFC North, Josh. 105 and 199. And Quentin Rollins. All right, we got Larry Fitt, throwing a fit.
I was number to 49, Nug. Number to 49.
Eric Decker, Pink Weenie.
Smilowski said, I'm sitting here just waiting for Beckham.
Slotch. And a Vic Beasley Jr. auto.
That is NFC South. That's the...
Theo Kitty.
Theo Kitty.
That is number 9 of 99.
Theo Kitty.
And then we got Yeldon. And a gold Latavius Murray. 52 of 99. For DMR. DMR.
You got them all memorized now, probably.
And there's Mariota. Boom, boom.
So really, it's 1 out of 11? What? Is the card numbered 1 of 11?
No. Peyton Manning. Who? Quandre Diggs. Numbered 171.
Oh, 9 of 99. He's doing fractions. Is it divisible by 1 out of 11?
NFC North is Josh getting Quandre Diggs.
Quandre.
And then we have three jerseys. Devontae Adams, Brent Hundo, and Ty Montgomery for the NFC North. And Josh again. 59 and 99 on the pack. And Pro Bowl and Tyler Croft and an advertisement. Next box.
Let's see a veteran auto.
A vet auto?
Who? Ooh, I don't care.
Quandre Diggs?
He's not a veteran.
Oh. Antonio Gates. Anquan Boldin. Oh, we got a pink weenie.
It's always that
Eric
guy.
Eric Decker. And then David Johnson for Brad. 378 and 499. And Jeremy Davis. And an ad.
Who?
Jeremy Davis.
There's a lot of rookies in here that never have had cards before.
Nope. Green Heir to the Throne. Drew, easy breezy. We got points again. 250 big ones.
250 points.
So, let me put that off to the side.
We have 650 points over there.
Yeah, already. Alrighty. Josh McCown. He's a stud. Gerald McCoy. I think we got something weird in this pack.
Die-cut.
It's like a die-cut of some sort.
That's that Mariota card again. This might be a veteran auto.
RC. PBMC. Nope, Randall Cobb.
Well, it's all a veteran, but.
Pro. And that is numbered 44-49. That goes to Josh. And I got a die cut of the Kings. And Curtis Drummond. Curtis Drummond. Yeah, obviously, I don't think these blues are one of ones because that's the second one. No.
I've only seen one silhouette auto.
Danielle Hunter goes out to the NFC North. That is Josh.
NFC North seems to have a lot of cards.
152 of 299 on that one. And a number Drew Easy Breeze.
That's you.
64-199. That goes to Theo. Toilet Heat. Back over to Toilet Heat.
I don't think I've seen
Or Eagle or any of that division.
There's division is tough.
Well, I mean, you got Nelson Aguilar. Redskins have two guys. But other than that, that's pretty much all you got. Unless you get a vet. King Calvin Johnson, Amir Abdullah. This one's got like a line on it. See that?
That's cool.
It's a rare treat.
It's a rare one of one line card.
It's cool. A little slotch. Got a, like a pen line or pencil. Alrighty. And we got Jordan Taylor. I don't know.
AFC West.
That is DMR. Not familiar with Jordan Taylor. 35/99. Jordan Taylor auto. And a gold Le'Veon Bell. 36/99. That is Jimmy O. Who has the only silhouette thus far.
This
morning.
Crazy.
We got a lot of these. Oh, Gurley.
Brad!
That's for Brad. Gurley, man.
Back out, Gurley, man.
194/499. And there's that Jeremy Davis again.
Jeremy.
Nuggets. Jeremy. Making a Gurney.
Jeremy Davis. That's first rookie card. Brad says, add some ink. He's waiting for five. Girly
out. Slotch.
There's one of them coming up right here.
Is it?
It's one of them.
No, it's David Johnson.
That's Brad's division.
That is Brad.
That's Brad.
I mean, I guess that's out of 49. Nope, this is a higher number. 25/99. What number is David Johnson? 25/99. David Johnson and Doran Grant. You can put a lot of M in there too. This is a weird die cut. Never seen one like this yet. Kellen, or no, Ramek Wilson.
Kellen? We're getting Kellen.
Ian McKellen, I was thinking about.
Kellen,
$2/199. DMR and heir to the throne jersey, Tevin Coleman.
That's Theo. It's like a hourglass shape.
106/499. That was a weird die cut, isn't it? It's cool. And there's that Drummond. Alright, we need to start getting some some sick 101 silhouette looking things. With some Keyshawn Johnson.
Keyshawn Johnson.
No, that's Aaron Rodgers.
We'll go with.
Different skin color.
I didn't see.
We got another die cut. I think it's gonna be one of those Pro Bowl jerseys. And it is All Pro Andy Dalton.
AFC North.
That is Jimmy O. 17/49.
The Pats, I guess.
Ramek.
Ramek. Who wants the Ramek?
Who wants to create some Ramek?
The Ramek.
Ramek my Wilson. Oh, hey, pink weenie.
Tom Brady.
We got pink a pink weenie of Tom Brady green. And then a slotch. And then a Stephon Anthony.
That's Theo Kitty.
Theo getting Stephon my Anthony.
Getting
20.
Get everyone butt with.
24/100. And then LeGarrette Blount. 66/99.
Who'd he get?
Stephon Anthony.
He's your starting linebacker.
Whose auto have we gotten yet?
Mariota, you got.
You got Mariota?
Die cut.
Goodness gracious. That didn't take long.
No. Didn't take long.
Stephon Anthony. Mari Cooper?
Coops.
Coops.
Going out to DMR. 343 of 499. Coop, Terrence McGee.
They put a lot of guys in here that I've never heard of. Rookies. But they do that every year.
Yeah, they do that every year, dude. Some base dudes. Still it's gonna be a die cut Packer auto.
We got another order for
54. Ooh. Demarius Randall.
Who?
Demarius Randall.
That's gonna be a low number. That's gonna be out of 5 or 10, I think.
25. Okay. 14 of 25 for the NFC North. That is Josh. Demarius Randall auto. And a JJ Watt pink weenie. And you guys get a look at my face for a minute. There we go. Quick preview.
Preview of his body.
Of my mug. And another three. What is on this cord?
Are you drunk?
No, you have this box on this cord.
Are you drunk?
Shit. Top scroll on my cord.
No, don't blame it on top.
Dude!
Now it's not even blaming him. Yeah, you can't even blame it on Top Scrum.
Alright, jeez.
We're down to 13.
And a 2K Scrum.
Yep, Jomar.
Jomar! Alright, let's get some freaking silhouettes in the second half.
Second half, boom! Brad said that was one ugly mug. You got done dirty.
18 to 25, Tyrod Taylor.
AFC East.
DMR. DMR against Tyrod.
Crown Royal, I believe, is ending now.
Who got the Marietta?
John 51680.
Stafford 25-49.
Crown Royal ending on eBay now.
Half case crown ending on eBay now. That goes out to NFC North Josh. And what do we got here?
RM Foster.
Green. Please tell me that's not points.
That's points. 250 points.
They always fill crown up with points. Always.
They gotta get rid of their points somewhere.
I got a pink weenie in this pack. Oh, it's a blue pink weenie of Clay Matthews. It's the first blue pink weenie.
And not ever?
Nope. And a Kenny Hilliard auto for the Texans.
Who's that?
That's the AFC South. Mariota's division.
John Kenny Hilliard.
Who's Kenny Hilliard?
16 of 299. Nobody in this room probably knows who Kenny Hilliard is. 11 of 99 Martavis. Goes out to the AFC North Jimmy O.
John says, was he an LSU guy?
Who? Kenny Hilliard?
All right, Smolowski, see you soon, buddy.
We got a jersey of Chris Conley. Do-do-do-do. 80 of 499. That goes out to DMR and Tyler Croft. Was Kenny Hilliard an LSU guy?
Yeah, he thinks so.
Yes, he is. LSU, Kenny Hilliard, confirmed.
Confirmation.
Russell Wilson, who's that? Andrew Luck, Pro Bowler, Slotch. What?
Pink weenie.
This is 21 of 25. This hits very low numbered.
Good.
Desmond Lewis for the Bills.
AFC East.
That is DMR. Desmond Lewis.
Pink. Who?
And Antonio Brown, 91/99. Going out to Jimmy O. Desmond Lewis. You guys know Desmond Lewis. Got a real thick one here.
Is it gonna be a silhouette filing?
Ooh, TJ Yeldon, look at that.
That's freaking John again.
John, 1, 2, 3, 4 colors. That is a beautiful thing. 9/25. Yeah, that's a cool card. 4-color giant patch. Cam Newton and Ramek, my Wilson. I think this is going to be a silhouette, finally. Melvin Gordon silhouette.
AFC West.
That is going out to DMR. Melvin Gordon on card. Silhouette patch auto. 268/299. Melvin Gordon. And Geoff Swaim.
Who?
Geoff Swim?
Swaim.
Swaim? What
the f is that? Geoff. Nice Geoff Swaim in that pack.
Who gets that one?
Theo.
Theo, are you getting a nice GF?
Here's a number, Jared Haney. 25/199. That goes out to Brad. So you probably have autos in this. I think so. And then we got a Walter Payton jersey. For the NFC Bears. North. Sorry, NFC North, that's Josh. 11/134.
Good number.
134 and Nick Marshall in the back. You want me to cut myself?
Hey, who? What knife? LOL. Packs are slipping out.
Yeah, that's maybe a good sign though. Maybe there'll be some thick pink ladies in here.
I wonder if your mom's watching.
Hopefully. I think we got points again, guys. We love those points, right?
250 again.
250 again. Gonna be a lot of points in that point random. Trevor Seaman. Trevor Seaman, that is a thick one. Maybe this will have something fun in it.
Silhouette.
Hopefully. It's going out to Theo.
What?
Troy Aikman.
There you go, Theo.
Theo's getting a Troy Aikman jersey patch. 51/199.
What?
And then Nate Orchard. Got another blue. We got Andrew Luck blue. Yeah, lots of blues. So I think they're special this year. And then we got Marcus Golden auto. Brad wanted ink.
Brad got two Cardinal ink.
Another Cardinal ink. 223/299. Marcus Golden.
Theo Nugget says I'm blessed.
And 66/99, Drew Easy Breezy.
That's Theo.
That's Theo. Chris Conley, DMR, jersey swatch,
68/199,
and Tyler Croft. Laura Croft's brother.
Okay.
Conleys. Again, I've seen about 8 Conleys in this case.
Yeah? You've counted 8 Conleys.
Doesn't that seem like it to you?
I don't think I've gotten 8. That seems a little excessive.
There's been a lot.
I think I've gotten more points than Conley's. Pink Weenie, Eric Decker. And we got a jumbo silhouette of Stephon Diggs for NFC North and Josh. 6/99. Seems like the one that has the jumbo silhouettes usually have the actual silhouettes too in that same box.
Brad says you got a sack full of weenies.
Pink weenies.
Hey,
yes.
Can I use your charger?
Yep.
Philip Dorsett.
Just because I don't want to go to the car and get mine right now.
Time Glass die cut. 306/499 for the Colts.
AFC South.
That is going out to John.
Jimmy, I want to know what division he got.
AFC North. Steelers, Browns, Ravens, and one team I'm forgetting.
Bengals. I know he got a Sammy Coates silhouette out of.
Yes, he did get one of the two silhouettes. David Cobb, die cut auto.
Dude, freaking John.
Going out to John. And that is numbered 15/199.
I don't think so, Jimmy. I think NFC East is
151/199, Ryan Tannehill. See if we got a silhouette. We got something thick right here. Yep, David Johnson. Brad again. It's a gold one, so it's going to be lower numbered. 18/49. David Johnson silhouette for Brad. And then we got another David Johnson jersey for Brad. That is number 291/499. Lots of David Johnson in this product.
Brad, you are getting lots of Johnsons.
David Johnson collection is building. Melvin Gordon, going out to DMR, 171/499, and Terrell Watson.
Who?
Watson.
Terrell?
Yeah, Watson. Pink weenie of Charles Woodson. Slotch.
Winston.
There's a Winston.
Finally.
Maybe there'll be a Winston behind it. Jalen Strong auto.
That is the same division again.
John.
18. You have been with every single team in that division.
Of 125.
That is the division you want always. John doing work.
Ooh. Eric Tomlinson for the Eagles. Numbered 11/15.
That's Theo.
Theo Kitty. And then a Jay Ajayi.
AFC East.
465/499. That's DMR.
I think John and DMR.
Yeah.
Have definitely done the best.
Definitely. Slotch. Out of 299, auto of Trey McBride.
I've seen that freaking pink, freaking, that's John again.
John again, 121/299.
Jimmy, I want to know if you can do a recap.
Probably not because of limited. 159 and 199. Ryan Mallett going out to John. And last box mojo.
That's breast cancer awareness symbol, Toby. You shouldn't have missed
it. I'm not dissing it, but it's just it, they needed to make it a little better looking.
I knew if she was watching, she was going to have a word or two to say.
Jimmy also says recap of hits.
It's like, it's per box. Brad's getting a Malcolm Brown. 12 of 99. Tom Brady, and then a Duke Johnson.
Jimmy O,
428 of 499. For the Browns. Blue JJ Watt, that's not numbered. Vic Beasley auto.
That's another one for Nug. Getting the Vic Beasley.
Cut Nug. 68 of 99. And then a Stanky 181 of 199 going to John.
Still putting
Stanky
in
product? Still putting Stanky in
it. Yeah, where's the bet auto?
They're obviously not easy to get. Winston!
Winston! The okay.
Are you going?
Yeah, I was going to go see him for a little bit. I won't be able to go see him in time for Christmas.
Oh, okay.
Is that okay?
I guess.
It's like an hour. What?
190 of 499 for Theo. And last pack mojo. I saved a sticky.
Okay,
say hello, wet.
Yeah.
I'll be back. I'll text you.
Okay. It's a purple silhouette.
Get it. Get it.
I already saw the name.
Is it good?
It's the worst guy we could have gotten.
Vince Melee.
Vince Melee. Or Jimmy O, and his like pen was running out of ink. And it's not even a cool patch, it's still one color.
What's his number at?
25?
18
of 25?
They kept that guy in the product.
Of course they did. This product has a lot of weird dudes in it. They said Vince Mailey's gotta get in this product.
You got
to random points. In the box. Alright guys, so I got to random off points. There is a lot of points. 3 250s and 1 400. So, 4 out of the 8 divisions are getting points. And then we'll random the box.
We'll just do the autos.
The points first, top four divisions get points. We got a 6. Good luck. 1, 2, 3, 6, yeah. 6. Goes to the NFC North. Oh, wait, this is points. NFC North gets 400 points. That is Josh. AFC West gets 250. That's DMR. NFC West gets 250. That's Theo Kitty. And AFC South gets 250.
NFC West is not Theo Kitty.
What?
NFC West.
What are you talking about? NFC North is Josh. AFC West is DMR. NFC West
is Brad.
Oh, it's Brad. And AFC South is, let's see that, John. So those four get points. Josh getting 400. The rest get 250. And now the random for a free box. We will not do twos or threes. We will do fours.
Good luck.
One, two, three, and four. AFC North.
Jimmy-o.
Jimmy-o gets the free box.
Alright, so those are odds.
Let me pop that down.